Now, how can we know? I just want to say thank you to Jim Bob.
A lot of this stuff, these kids will look back, wow, I done that at Bible school.
The Lord God made.